I will now expose this mixture to ultrasound. It will take approximately 20 seconds to ramp up to the high amplitude. The amplitude will be approximately 65 microns peak to peak. Starting now. The amplitude has been achieved. You can see that the viscosity of the liquid became much lower, and the bubbles have all come out pretty much.